What's up, everybody? Welcome back. Today we're still playing some Firewatch. This is episode 4 now? Yeah. And I've been playing these back-to-back. Now we have an axe. We're trying to figure out what's going down, man. A lot of stuff is just... It's all bad. I gotta go back to Wapiti. Or, yeah, where that fence is around. Oh, I can see in my shoulder. I don't like that. Now we gotta head all the way back. So we're going that way. Let's go back to the burn pile.
Are you there? I had a thought.
Let's hear it.
You heard someone in the bushes.
Yeah.
Okay, so let's assume we're being tailed. Or you are, at least. Where are you right now?
Just on my way back, in and out of trees in the middle of nowhere.
Anybody?
No, definitely not.
All right, so tell me what you think of this. Did you just cough?
No. Did you just cough?
No.
Oh, fuck. There isn't any way someone, like another lookout, could be on this line, is there?
No. Not without tapping our radios. Get in your tower, shut the door. Don't leave, and don't use your radio. I'll call you. Understand? I will call you.
You better let me copy that map. Wow, I could have ended the video here. My bad, guys. I didn't know. We could have had a nice, clear start point.
Thoroughfare Tower, this is Two Forks calling you for the... 50th time today. The June fire continues to move in a southerly fashion. Delilah, for fuck's sake, answer your radio.
Hello, sunshine. Sorry, went out for a little bit. What can I do you for?
You can do me for a trip out of here. I don't care if it's on horseback or a helicopter or in a canoe. Just get me out of here.
Henry, we have work left to do. Let's chat about what's bothering you and you'll feel better.
Are you serious?
Let's talk. Okay?
Okay.
By the way, I was wondering if your Flora of the Shoshone info poster was still up inside your tower?
What?
It's just protocol that those stay up. You know, info about your tower, the surrounding tree species, etc.
All right.
Just, you know, have a look at it. Make sure it's in ship shape.
Okay, yeah, it's up. Why are you acting like this?
Great. Just wonderful. Do you see the tree in the top row, second from the left?
Sure. It's the,
No. You don't need to tell me, just, internalize it. It's a great tree. And there's an area called, that tree's name in your sector that maybe you should take a midday hike to. Maybe.
Oh, yeah, okay. Maybe I should go for a hike.
Nothing like an afternoon in the Rockies, I tell ya. Radio me the moment you get there.
See. I'm looking for it, and it shows me on the dang thing up top that I'm not paying attention to.
Well, the June fire isn't going anywhere, huh?
No, that's why those guys came out to burn that line. It's at the stage where all we can do is pay attention to it.
They're not going to try to put it out?
Not yet, apparently.
I mean, headed south. Yeah, I'll look around my microphone, sorry, that's why I'm looking like that. Looking all goofy and stuff. If I remember correctly, the ending of this game is pretty sad.
Who are these guys, Ron and Dave? They're leaving notes for each other in the boxes. Is there any chance that they had anything to do with those girls disappearing?
No, they're both rangers. They're not out here this season. I didn't really know them that well, but I always assumed the only thing Ron cared about was chasing tail and getting loaded. It's somehow comforting to know that he was able to keep up a correspondence with someone who wasn't going to send him a topless Polaroid.
Not Polaroid. So here in the West. Dude, I ain't gonna lie, I played this game the first time without the compass and the map. Oh my, it makes it so much easier. I used to walk out here for hours, just wanderous. Just wandering? There it is. I thought I was supposed to tell everyone I was here. Guess I need to go to the actual creek, huh? Well, I'm on a rock. I see something over there.
I'm here at Cottonwood Creek.
You see the cash box there?
Must be around here somewhere.
It is. Find it and open it. I changed the code. It's 5678.
Are you kidding me?
I was in a rush.
There we go.
Got it now.
Good. I spent all day getting you that radio. I hiked to a cash box, lied to a ranger, lied to another ranger, and hopefully you are now holding a clean, untapped radio.
Hopefully.
Holy fuck, Henry. We have to get into that site.
Tell me everything right now. All of it. You know what's going on, and you're gonna tell me right this minute.
Why would you think I know what the hell is going on? I snuck out in the middle of the night and figured out how to get you a new, untapped radio because what, I'm fucking with you? The most important thing, Henry, is that we don't turn on each other.
Maybe you're not real. Maybe I'm losing my mind.
What?
Julia, maybe it's happening to me and I'm imagining that I have a boss out here and that we're being spied on.
Henry.
Maybe there was something in the water or our condo was underneath some power lines, and you, Delilah, you're not real.
Henry, think about her. If what happened to her were happening to you, you wouldn't even be able to realize it.
Okay.
Henry, sweetie, I am real, and this is happening. I'm as real as the sky is blue. Take a second, and then call me back. I'm on your side.
I'm all right. I'm headed towards the site.
Good. Keep your head up. Hey. I just thought of something not great.
What is it?
That said that neither of us ever talked to or saw those girls, the ones that went missing a few weeks back.
Oh, shit.
It's always time.
My thoughts exactly.
Our radios were tapped, and now someone probably has a transcript of that entire conversation.
And I've filed a report that's a blatant lie.
Ugh, and those girls are still missing.
Yep.
Fuck, Delilah.
Fuck, indeed. We really need to get to the bottom of this.
We're on the right track, everybody. We're on the right track. We're moving. We're moving and grooving, my guy. Hope everybody's having a good night if you're watching this. Make sure you hit the like button if you like the series, just to keep things like this going. Like I said, this is an older game, so if you have any suggestions, I like going back and playing a couple older games. Just let me know down in the comments below. Make sure you, if you see the game that you want, instead of recommenting it, like it so it gets to the top. I would much appreciate it. Can't tell me this isn't a pretty game. Hopefully I don't get beat up and this corner's a laggy spot. Yep. I don't know why. Certain areas of this thing is just laggy. Boom. Right there. So I got knocked out from last time. I don't know that way. Yep. I'm just gonna take a left up here. Come back around, hit this little spot here. Whatever it was right here. Repel. English. I feel like somebody's just gonna like reach over and cut it while I'm like repelling down. I'm gonna end up on my back here. Ta-da, I'm at the fence.
I'm busting the gate down. There's nobody around, and it's the quickest way in.
Copy that.
Beep.
I got stung by a bee.
Okay. Is that it?
Yeah.
Yes,
kind of.
Okay, I'm
this is like an
sorry.
Actual compound, my God. I don't even know how to get down. I'm just hot. Yep. And it's getting nighttime.
I don't see anybody around.
Lucky for us.
Yeah, lucky for us. There's some serious comms equipment out here, wireless stuff.
What do you mean?
I'm talking a big 20-foot tall transmission tower, and they could probably listen to whoever the hell they want. They're nestled down in this valley, which makes it impossible for you or any lookout to see them. Or they're doing something with the soil out here, too. It's all gridded off.
Who knows what else they're up to?
I'm in their main tent.
What's it like?
It's definitely some sort of monitoring station. sort of monitor. I don't know what it does. Maybe air quality or something? Desk in here is a mess. I mean, it's like someone was in a rush or knocked a bunch of stuff over on accident. This thing is losing its mind, beeping like crazy.
I can hear it. What's it after?
I don't know. I'm gonna go find out. Assessments about the two of us. There's stuff in here about Julia.
Like what?
Stuff I didn't tell you. This is...
What does it say about me? You said there was one about me.
And it looks like they've been following me around. What I do when I'm out hiking? Jesus.
Henry, do you hear me?
It says that you and your boyfriend are still together.
What? We're not. They're messing with us.
Yeah. Okay.
They are. How do they even know who he is? How the hell does this... I'm so sick of letting these people do this to us.
I gotta get
we should just burn the place down.
Yeah, fuck them.
They'll dump an ocean of water on it, and these assholes will spend the rest of the summer picking up the pieces. We get to finish out our contracts. Hell, we'll even call in the fire.
Yeah, okay.
You don't sound too excited about that.
I'm not.
Look, worst case scenario...
The whole forest burns down along with whoever's in it?
Fuck. Yeah. Worst case. Well, maybe it's not the best idea.
Yeah, it's definitely not the best idea.
Oh, I'm so fucking wound up!
It's alright. I'm just gonna hike back. We have the wave receiver, and tomorrow we can figure out what to do.
I gotta go all the way home. I forgot about my flashlight.
Looks like there's smoke coming from the site.
What the hell happened to you? It's definitely not the best idea.
It wasn't me.
What do we do?
We just call it in like any other fire.
And what about who started it? What about them?
The person who started it?
Yeah.
We're talking about people watching us out here who are now burning the forest and everything in it around us. I don't know what to do about that.
Except get the hell out.
Yes, get us the hell out of here.
I will.
Alright, cool. End of the day. Still day 77, though. It's just a long ass day.
Receiver just picked something up.
What thingy? What now?
I found a device that picks up frequencies. It's how I found the reports last night, and it's going off now.
It just picked up a frequency?
Yeah, what could it be?
I don't know. You gotta find out.
Alright, I'm on my way now.
You know what I just picked up?
No.
Major Bueno tequila from the creek.
Are you drunk?
No! I am getting drunk!
Hey, Dee, I don't want to harsh your vibe, but maybe, just maybe, that's a bad idea.
Henry, Henry, Henry.
What?
You're harshing my vibe. My thinking is I could stay up all night worried I'm going to lose my job because of the side fire, or I could not worry and let the chips fall where they may. It's not like there's any proof we were down there.
My thinking is I'm going to follow this wave receiver. Ay, ay, ay. I'll just leave you alone with whatever these thoughts are. Last thing I need is another big crossword breakthrough.
Our pastor. Is up there. Go the other way. Cave keys.
Dee, I found some sort of supply bag, light camping gear, some clothes, some basics. It was alarm. I think that's what was making the receiver go haywire.
You're okay? It's not a trap or anything?
Yeah, I'm fine. But there's also a set of keys here. And I don't know why they'd be hidden out here. They say Shoshone National Forest, Cave 452. Is that the one in the canyon?
Yeah, it is. Took him.
And what the hell is in that cave?
Okay, let's just think.
Says the woman with a half a bottle of tequila in her belly.
Maybe they're panicking and we're preparing to beat it. But the fire has them spooked and we have new walkie-talkies, so we have the upper hand.
Yeah, well, it's hard to feel like you have the upper hand when you're standing in the dark in the middle of the woods.
Oh. Well, you're back in your tower. Maybe you need a drink, too.
I'm not in my tower.
I am looking at a man standing in your lookout, and it's not you.
It is not me.
Oh my god, go.
I'm going.
No, that way. Fuck no. That's the way, right? Yeah. Fuck though, I went a complete wrong way. Ass, bro. How'd I come all the way back, alright? Step on the tree now. Oh, man. What in the fuck? How'd I do that? That's how. This thing is just a big loop. I seem to ignore that. Go this way. See?
Hey,
I got turned around. Is that person still there?
No, he's gone.
I'll call you when I get back. I don't see anyone up here.
She was just there.
Left a cassette player taped to my damn door.
I don't even know what to say to that.
Well, let's see what's on it. Down at the site. Sounds like it was recorded from somewhere nearby.
Oh, Jesus.
Yeah, and it sounds like we were the ones who burned it down and that it was your idea.
No.
We are screwed.
No!
Dee, just don't freak out, okay? Don't freak out.
Oh my God, what the fuck is happening, Henry?
Alright, unfortunately, that's all the time I have for tonight in general. I'm done for the night. Leave a like, comment, subscribe, and share, and as always, I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye!